Again, and looking in, win, lose, or draw, I don't care if I come in dead last. When you look back and say that you were in the Olympics, it's a dream. I mean, any athlete in the world, golf, we were always dreamed of something else because we were never in the Olympics. Jack Nicklaus had never been in the Olympics. And so we've never had that dream. And then when it comes to reality, it's a big dream. And so win, lose, or draw, when I walk away, the moments, the photos, the all the other stuff will be icing on the cake when it's said and done and my career's over.